Nissan Bullen, welcome to another SunPix Extra. I'm John Poole.
And I'm Suana K. Aholele.
Now, on the show this week, an ugly topic, but one that's worth discussing. Racism, more specifically, casual racism.
That's right. On this week's episode of Auckland Housewives, if you haven't seen it, one cast member called another cast member a boat. Now, I don't know what made her think that that was okay. It's 2016. What was she thinking?
It's happening in, you know, an environment today. You know, they use these lines and they walk away with it thinking it's a funny line. It's not. It's hurtful, and it's those casual racism that hurts
right.
The most.
And we have zero tolerance for that. Have you ever experienced that, JP?
I think it's happening amongst our own Pacific people as well. You know, we throw away, you know, some stereotypes of other Pacific people as well, and, you know, we think that's a bit of humour, but it still hurts.
Well, the difference is this is on nationwide TV, and it's really erupted online. We've got to stop this now. You know, you've got to stand up for yourself. And, you know, those casual racist remarks and jokes, just enough of that. You know, we've got to stop that and move on. So,
absolutely. But we've also would also like to hear your thoughts as well. So let us know. Do you think that racism exists in New Zealand? Have you experienced that casual racism? Would love to hear your thoughts. And on that note, well, let's tell them what's on the show this week.
Well, on the show this week, JP, it's Blue September. Hence
indeed.
Why we're wearing blue.
Indeed, very good.
And also, there's a profile on bodybuilder Jerry Marmier.
When he said that I was pre-diabetic, I didn't want to believe it. He pointed out that any longer I would be diabetic, and I know of family members that passed away. And that was it for me.
Now he's going to be representing New Zealand, so keep an eye out for that.
That's right.
All this and more on the show, 9 a.m. on Saturday morning, but we'd love to hear your feedback. So comment, share, let's discuss this issue. Until next time, see you soon.
See you soon.